In today's video, we'll be visiting Assisi, Italy. Assisi is most famous for being the birthplace of Saint Francis of Assisi, known as the patron saint of animals and the environment. The religious Franciscan order was started after him, and he was known for his lifelong devotion to poverty, peace, and compassion. This basilica is really the opposite of what he stood for, but it is a stunning monument on the edge of town. Welcome to the beautiful town of Assisi, Italy, where the famous Saint Francis was from. We're going to have a guided tour a little later, and we're going to start by exploring the town. When visiting the town of Assisi, get your walking shoes and get ready for some hills. There are some steep roads in this town. We started by walking to the grounds of the basilica to establish the meeting time and place for our group, and then we left to explore on our own. We were looking for city center and looking for a place for lunch. So I'm going to take you along on this walking tour. It is absolutely gorgeous. I think this was my favorite town in Italy. Up ahead at this Hotel Giotto was a gorgeous overlook. This looks like an absolutely great place to stay.
All right. Yeah. Okay. Okay. We'll be expecting some exercise here in Assisi, and it is quite warm, but the views are spectacular. So we are walking up the steep hill, trying to find city center, but pretty much every little road is worth stopping. Ooh, it's pretty.
It's ice plant, and at home they're so small.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of people up here. There's a restaurant. I think we found it. That's where all the people are.
No, no. Io sono scritto.
Hai ragione, di qua c'è meno.
No, è di qua.
Lots of paninis in this part of Italy. A lot of little delis and sandwich shops. It's a challenge getting these cars up these streets with all the people. Oh my gosh, this is what I did about the restaurant. I know they say to pack light, but the opportunities to buy super cool things is, the opportunities abound. There are crafty shops everywhere, and we have reached the city center. This is the Church of Santa Maria, a Catholic church that was built inside the former Roman temple of Minerva. Ooh, That's pretty. I wonder if these are those steps, I think.
Oh, okay.
Yep, yeah.
Sorry, but I missed. Oh my God, now that, look at that. If you want to come to Assisi and find a great place for lunch, this place behind me looks like an amazing place. Get the views out there. The views outside of that restaurant are incredible.
Thank you.
Okay, we're entering the Church of Saint Francis, and there are no photographs we're filming inside the church. So this one you're gonna have to see for yourself.
The inside of this basilica was absolutely incredible. There were gorgeous frescoes all over every portion of this church. We then went downstairs and viewed the tomb of Saint Francis. It was an extremely special and moving experience for me.
That was an extremely powerful and moving experience. By far my best church experience on this trip.
Quando hanno scelto la montagna ci mettesse un po' di
è strano, veramente.